Well, good morning. Welcome to Kicking Bass. Once again, another beautiful day out here getting some nature. Out here on the California Delta, a beautiful day. It's gonna get a little toasty later, but it is absolutely lovely right now. So, having a little semi-family tournament. My boy Tone, his son Josh, blasted off from BMW with me. My nephew Jordan went to Wimpy's, so not sure if he's on the water or not, but we're supposed to have like a little, just, you know, a little fun derby here, see how things pan out. Fishing some water that I was going to another spot, and this just looked kind of good, so I had to stop and trying to do some different stuff. Use the same bait, but just fish other areas. Get out of fishing the same water all the time. So there's a lot of activity over here. See what's happening. So let me quit talking. Let me get to working. See if I can get some fish. See if I can put a spanking on these other guys. So see how this turns out. Thanks for watching. And like I always say, get out and get some nature in you. Supposed to be. Bite it. Having fun with the popper, just not getting no size. There we go. That might be a good one. That one might be a keeper. Damn, 12 inches. Keeper,
thank you for a shower, appreciate it. Nope. Damn. Sized. Come on, get my hook back. Stop it. You want deep. Oh, not a little one. Golly, come on. You guys is putting up a fight, but you... not the size I'm looking for. Thank you for playing. Having fun, but I need somebody with some size to you. Better be 13. Thank you. Oh! Fuck me to tears. Living right where he's supposed to be, just not the right size. Freaking fishing frenzy here. If I could just get one that actually has some weight to it. Oh, you motherfucker, you. bastard. The ones that are just barely too short got some weight to them. Damn. Kill me. My nephew showed up. Hi, Jordan. How are you doing? I was up further, and then I came back here because all I was getting was small ones. And that's all I'm still getting. I got two, barely 12.
Yeah, same here. We got
Jordan and his Nitro. Look at him. He's trying to copy me with the blue, but it don't work all the way out, but it's working.
really a keeper. I don't know, it's kind of tough today. Had some water that looked good. Don't know what happened. Just couldn't find them. I caught a lot of fish. Like that, it just stole my worm. A lot of dinks. Couldn't find the big ones. So hopefully I can figure something out between now and the time I come out for my tournament, because this is depressing. Anyway, finish up this stretch and then we'll post up and take a picture of the fish and head back to the launch. Let's see how we do. Doing a weigh-in. Tone had 11, what'd you say, 11 what? 11.9. Josh weighing his fish now. I had a whopping 2.75 with two fish. Now, the heat has kicked in. Let's see what Josh got going on here.
Might not even be a pound.
1-1. Is that 13 inches?
13 on a good day.
I had some fat.
Squeezing. 4 feet.